Unlike some of his peers, Mother Bear never treated us, junior boys, as plebeians, rustics, lepers. He treated me with respect, gave me a sense of confidence, and his personal kindness touched my heart in many different ways. He never once asked me what tribe I belong to or what religion I follow. Things like that did not seem to matter to him. Even in those early days, we could already identify his quiet dignity, integrity, towering self-confidence, and decency. So it was no surprise to me when he decided to join the army and serve his country with immense patriotism. This was at a time when many of our so-called friends, like the Dasamas, we abandoned Sierra Leone for greener pastures in the UK and America. Mother Bear decided to stay for love of country and a sense of destiny for me. Soon after joining the army, Mother Bear again was forced to choose between a corrupt and dangerous APC government and the people of Sierra Leone. What did he do? Mother Bear chose the people of Sierra Leone. At a great personal risk to his own life and the life of his loved ones. At the age of 31, in January 1996, as a young military officer and head of state of the Republic of Sierra Leone, the democratic destiny of a proud nation and its beautiful people depended on his decision. Mother Bear was not unmindful that while they were being protected from harm's way, our people were still suffering and dying. This caring man had to take the most difficult decision to engineer the peace to which our people are rebuilding their lives, and people like Ernest I. Corona are benefiting from that freedom today. Yeah. In 2005, Mother Bear lost the SFPP presidential bid to Solomon Berowa. But he did not leave the party to form his own movement. He built a movement that is changing the face of politics in our country today. And he has demonstrated a tremendous gift for inspiring young people. There is a generation coming of age that is hopeful, hardworking, motivated, and innovative. As a parent, we have a responsibility to help our children, to help themselves and decide their own destiny. Mother Bear is inspiring women. Mother Bear is inspiring the youth with that kind of possibility. Mother Bear was the first serious political leader to select a female running mate for a presidential election. Thus signifying his tremendous respect for women and the role they play in our society. Mother Bear is a champion for gender empowerment, a crusader against all forms of discrimination. If there is a child on the northern province who cannot read or write, that matters to Mother Bear, even if it is not his family. If there is a family out there who cannot pay the hospital treatment and having to choose between medicine and food, that matters to Mother Bear, even if it is not his family. If there is an SFPP member out there rounded up without benefit of an attorney or due process. That threatens Mother Dear Civil Liberty too. It is that fundamental belief, I am your brother's keeper, I am your sister's keeper, that makes our party work. Ladies and gentlemen, our number one priority is the removal of the APC political machine from power.
Yes.
Our nation is bleeding.
Yeah.
Our country is on its knees. This is not the time to take a chance on potential. We do not have the luxury of time and space to build up a candidate. Name recognition, experience, and tactical knowledge. I want a president who understands that his responsibility is to articulate a vision and encourage others to achieve it. Our party needs a charismatic leader, someone who can set the tone, hire the right people, tell them to do their job.
Yes.
And if they don't do their job, he fires them.
Yes. Immediately.
You are fired, allow sugar.
Someone who can inspire people to work harder and harder. Sometimes, it takes a while to recognize that someone has got a special ability to get us to believe in ourselves, to tie that belief to our highest ideals. In those rare moments, when such a person comes along, we must all put aside our personal plans and reach out for what we know is possible. We have that kind of responsibility with Mother Dear. Ladies and gentlemen, the future is ours if we make the right choices. That is why I am a Mother Dear supporter. Thank you.
Thank you.